Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Supon has just signed in, and welcome to the first ever flash sale that I'll be going through, showing you guys what I'm going to buy, sponsored by Games Yet to Platinum. Go to kingsupon.com for more information, and also, no support, no pressure. So, since this is the first time doing this, I'm going to do the PS store first to see what I want, then onward to the PS3 store, and if the PS3 starts to be extra, then I'll just do the browser next month. So let's get this shit started. Also, I'm sorry, before we get started, my bad. Shout out to StayPationt for giving me the idea to actually do this, since I actually want people to do the fucking survey. Since, you know, certain people think it's a waste of time, but okay, that's fine with me. But anyways, let's get started. Alright, so usually when I check the store, I always try to get it for like under $10. So like Super Mega Baseball, I'll write that down. And then I'll go to any website and just research if the game's easy or hard. Sometimes it depending on how long it takes too. So if I check Super Mega Baseball and I found that's like 100 hours because of online trophy or something like that, I'm not gonna fucking go for that shit. So for now, I'm just gonna go through this to see what I really want and write them down. And then near the end of the video, or I'll go check the PS3 store also, and then near the end of the video, I'm going to give you everything I can talk about for this flash sale. So let's get started. So, okay. So what we got? Super Mega Baseball. That's the one I was talking about. So I'll write that down. Super Mega Baseball. Okay. So that's $4. $5. Got the Dead Islands. Nihog. I wanted to get that, but I changed my mind. I'm not getting Just Dance. I got these Lords of Fallen. Oh, shit. Damn it, dude. I wish that was cheaper. I don't want to get it for that price. Fuck that. I'm not getting Dive Kick. I don't know. I don't even know if I want to get that either. I might skip on it. I want to wait till it's like $10 and I'll get it. Okay, Capsule Force. I think I checked this before, but I'll write it down in case. No, got it from PS3. Don't know what that. Not interested. Horse racing. Okay, yeah, I'm writing that down. I'm definitely writing that down. Like, I'll be the one guy to play this game. I'll fucking do it. I don't give a shit. Pure Pool. No, fuck that. Tropical Fire DLC. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. I know this game has DLC trophies, so I'm gonna check that out. So let me put this Tropical 5 DLC. Alright. So Just Dance to the 16. Lore Crawl Mystery Moon Hunter. Ooh, Moon Hunters. Okay, I gotta write that down. That's one of those Kickstarter games. I'm gonna try that. Sports Friends. Let's see more Tropical 5 shit. Video Ball? The fuck is that? The hell is Video Ball? Alright, I'm writing that down. Valento Rossi the game. Oh my god. Okay, so when I see something like this that's like cheap as fuck for a high price game, it really makes me want to think about getting it or not. So right now I'm gonna write this down. Valentino Rossi the game. Oops. The game. Okay. F1. Oh my god, dude. That's cheap too, but nah, it's not. That's something I won't get. It feels like, I think there's like online trophies for it anyways. Overlord. I think I researched that. I'm not getting that. See, more DLC. Commit Joints. Dungeon Punks? The fuck is that? Alright, I'm writing that down. Dungeon Punks Inverses. I don't know what that is. I'll write that down. Inverses. Oh my god. See, something like that too. God damn it, dude. Organic. Okay, yeah, I gotta write that down. I don't know what the fuck that is. I'll definitely play these games. Sebastian. Oh, I have to write this too. Sebastian Lob Rally Evo. Okay. No, there's a collector's edition of that. I want to get that. Oh, fuck, dude. What is this? Do I have anything from this, from these games? Well, what is this? Man, I'm not trying to read that shit right now. I don't have time for that. I don't know. If that's the actual Super Dungeon Bros. I don't know if that's the actual game or a DLC, but I'm just gonna skip that. So, Toho Double Focus. Fucking I'm already buying Tron 3. Five. That's a banging ass price. I don't even care buying it. This is Tron Trilogy. It's like, doesn't make any sense. I already got the first and the second one. So if I buy this one, it's like buying $8.99. You're basically paying $8.99 to buy the third one, because I already have one and two. All right. Drive. Okay. What the fuck games are these? I'm writing that down. Blaze Blue, Aqua Kitty, got the Extreme. No, I think I researched it already. McDroid. I don't know if I researched it. I'm gonna write that down. McDroid. That's a lot of games on the PS4. Damn, dude. See, I already got Trine 2. Trine. I already got them. Just gotta play them now. Rogue Stormers. Okay. Alright, so I think that's it. I'm gonna go back up one more time. Art of Balance, I'm not getting that. Cannonball, I'll write Cannonball. I think I skipped that. Cannonball, Art of Balance, Alchemist. I don't know what that is, but I think this has a platinum. I'm gonna check it out though. Alchemist, Jouts. I guess I'll write Art of Balance too. I'll try it out. I always want to try out new games, see what's banging. Pacific, man, I want to get that game, but if I don't have 8 people for that shit, fuck that. I'm not doing it. If I don't have actual dedicated people who actually want to do it, I'm not doing that shit. Like, Marvel's Alliance, I really want to write them down, but I don't, I'm going to have to decline on that. Nighthawk, declining on that. Just Dance, declining. That's basically it. I already have Resident Evil 5 on disc. I have this on disc. Resident Evil 6, I don't think I have it on PS4. I have it on PS3, but I don't know if I want to get it on PS4. I don't think this game's going to... Because I haven't played it yet, I don't think it's going to be that great. But, yeah, that's basically it. So, onward to the PS3 section. Alright, so now we're on the PS3 section, so we're going to see what we have from here. So, got that on disc. Oh my fucking god, dude. So, let me see. This is something I want to think about for myself, because I'm an actual trophy hunter. So, I have two PS3s, I have a CD, I have two M&E front CDs. If I buy this, $279, if I sell it on eBay, it's like, I want to get more money out of it if I sell the game. So if I actually buy this, I want to get more out of what I get from the disc versions than the digital, because I don't give a shit about the disc anymore. Like, I'm at this point where everywhere I move out, like if you guys didn't know, I'm now in a room. I'm basically living with a landlord. That's basically what I'm doing. So, there are certain things I can't do here, which kind of really upsets me. So, I'm gonna try my best to do whatever I can do for you guys, for the YouTube videos. The YouTube videos I'm gonna be making. And it's whatever. So, yeah, that you guys already know. I know you half your niggas don't give a fuck anyways. Well, certain people I know that talk shit behind my back. That's why, getting off topic, stop. It's just frustration, sorry. Anyways, people just now realize I fucking hacked Wet. Holy shit. Finally, somebody fucking did it. I was waiting for the right time to somebody to fucking say, oh, he hacked this. I made a video talking about it a brick ago. I'm going to be making that video real soon, whenever I can get a chance. I have a big ass list of stuff I gotta do, so that's not really my top priority. I'm gonna be making a new account, and that new account is gonna be with that survey too. So as I'm going through this store, going to check what games are on sale, sometimes there'll be a Vita game that I want to get for my new account instead, so I don't have to buy it from here. But if I have the cartridges for it, it doesn't matter. But next, I guess, or say, F it, up until I start the new account. Once I start the new account, I'll see what I want to get. But right now, see, that's a lot of shit. See, I didn't even fucking go to this damn store. I'm giving you all this exclusive shit. All right, so let's just keep going. So Enemy Front, I'm thinking real hard. I don't know if I want to get it yet. Guilty Gear, got it already. I think that was a PS4. I already got that. Got that already. Grid All Sport, got it. See, already purchased right there. Season Pass. I'm not getting that. Okay, dude. How you gonna do Call of Duty 4 on sale on PS3? See, I got that. There's really nothing I want here, cause this is all the stuff I already have. I don't really need to buy Call of Duty. I already have that. F1 Race Stars. I have that on Europe. Oh fuck! I got the DLC and the game in Europe. Oh fuck! I gotta get my plus on that too. Yeah, I got that. That was free. I didn't know that was on PS3. Yeah, I got that cartridge. I'd rather keep the cartridge than buy the digital version. But I don't know yet. This one side of me say just fuck it, buy digital. But then I have to deal with all the fucking data and shit. So skip that. I got it already. I am never gonna do Kane and Lynch 2 Dog Days. So stop fucking asking me about that. Never doing King of Lynch Dog Days. I'm not even gonna bother with that game. Sports Friends. There's like really nothing I want here. It's like Enemy Front's the only thing. Oh, Battle Fantasia is fucking $2? Fuck! I don't know if I wanna do it again. No, I got it free. Never mind. What the fuck I'm saying? Duh, I forgot. Let me see. So there's really nothing I want on the PS3. Like, Dogfight 1945. I don't know about that game. I think that's like, it's probably one of those 10 out of 10 games. I'm definitely not going to try that shit. Fuck that. Like, I'd rather play a 10 out of 10 game that's actually doable, not 10 out of 10 game that's like, yeah, you can't do anything about that. Like Burn Zombie Burn. Fuck that shit. I mean, that's possible, but no, I'm not doing that. I could try. But there's really nothing I want, though. Enemy Front, that's probably the only thing I want. But I might just skip down that. If I buy this. You know what? Yeah, I'll buy Enemy Front. Alright, fuck it. This is probably the only game I'll buy on the PS3, so you know what? Let's just purchase it right now. Before I start researching the PS4. Proceed to check out, and then this is where everything's gonna be censored. Alright, so I'm back at the PS4 store. I just researched all the games that I wrote down, and then now it's time for me to actually get the games I'm gonna get. So I'm gonna show you right now what I'm gonna be getting. So I have to take it slow because I didn't really write an order. Come on. If you guys have any questions on why I didn't get the other games, let me know, and I'll answer to you. So right now I'm gonna try. Okay, what's next? Shit. Fuck. Okay, go back up. Moon Hunters. Okay, no. Valentine. No, I said no to that. Espeon, I was getting that. Continue. Okay, whoa, going way too far. Okay, Dungeon Punks, yes, I'm getting that. Okay, I gotta make sure I check them. Check, Moon Hunters, check, Dungeon Punks, check. So Sebastian, so there you go. That makes it easier for me now. Getting that. Add the cart, check. We got Trine 3, Cannon Brawl, and Alchemist Joints. So there goes one right here. That's 449 too. Shit. Alright, Trine 3. That was guaranteed. playing the game is a different story. Just winning, actually when to play the game is a different story. And Cannon Brawl is the last one. Where is it? I gotta find it now. Oh, god damn it. Cannon Brawl. Where are you? There you are. Alright, that's it. And then this is the part where I censor again. Alright, there you guys have it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and Enemy Front. That's 10 games I bought. 10 fucking games. Well, actually, make that 8 games and 2 DLCs. But you get the point. So anyways, back to the final results. So I have Enemy Front already on the survey, so that's fine with me. Trine 3 has been added to the first survey with the Trine series. Moon Hunter, Dungeon Punk, Sebastian Evo, Cannon Brawl, and Alchemist Joints has been added to the second survey. Remember, if you want to add these to pick and you already did the survey, just send me a message and I got you. If you haven't yet, please go to kingsuper.com and click on the white box and stop bitching about viruses. I don't have any on the website. If you're that fucking scared of ads to check out my website out, then it's all in the description. I have spent $52.46 for this flash sale, and hopefully I can aim for a cheaper pay next time. But stay tuned next month for another flash sale as you're listening to the best Trophy Hunter ever. Period.